Where will I go if you leave me now? What must I do? What will I say? Please don't go. Don't leave me alone. I've done you wrong, but I'll make it up to you. I'll rise again. I'll rise again. I'll rise again. 'Cause he rose again. Help me. I'll rise.
My name is Carol Cucuena. I am at the reception of my wedding. I've always dreamt of having this awesome, just serenity and tranquil atmosphere. I wanted like huge cars. I wanted Bentley, I wanted Ferrari, I wanted drama, and I feel like that's exactly what God blessed me with today. My dress was actually well done. It was pretty fitting as well. My bridesmaids, it was such an amazing place to be. The venue is incredible. It's full of nature. At the background, actually, there was actually cows happening there and going around, and there was chickens and ducks. It was such a beautiful place to be, so, yeah. No, absolutely, the grounds were incredible. The fit was actually astounding. There was actually a point where the way that she makes the dresses is that they'll have one fit, she just caters for every size. If you happen just to be a bigger woman and, you know, you feel like nothing will fit you, she actually makes the dress and she adds a piece of it and she ties it up, like, corset at the back. So it's actually incredible. The dresses were very nice. We tried on a few gowns before I chose my gown, and the one that I ended up with was just phenomenal. Well, my husband liked it. I know that they say that the groom is not supposed to see the bride, but I obviously had to send him pics just for him to approve, and you know, it's our day. My mom also was a big influence in my decision, and I loved it. I loved the fit. I loved what it did to my bust area and just my waistline, and it was just decent and elegant. I think it just screamed elegance. It screamed, I loved it. Yeah. See?